today I am playing some Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Just gonna be playing some of this. Right now I'm in the map terminal. I'm just giving everyone assists. I mean, I'm getting assists.
We've lost the lead.
Yeah, right now I've only got one assist, but I've actually got more than one assist. But anyway, you know what this place reminds me of?
Friendly drone support is active.
It reminds me of Terminal from Modern Warfare 2. You know that map called Terminal in Modern Warfare 2. And it's exactly the same as that, except it's his face. Oh, I just killed each other. If you look down there, it says that guy killed Aiden TCDD, and Aiden TCDD killed that guy, so I killed him. Oh my goodness, he's there. Whoa, I did not see him. I think he fell to his death. Wait, what? He fell to his death. Oh, I think he did.
Friendly counter UAV online.
Whoa, what gun is he using? Oh, he's using a minigun. Right, I'm gonna stay inside. Because the guy with the minigun is staying outside. Oh, I thought someone was there. Yeah, look, like, there's this long corridor. There's the plane. Yeah. Wait, is the plane a spaceship? Oh, no, it's not. It's just a normal plane. Oh my god! That scared me, the hell.
Taking damage.
That scared me. Hello, sir! Oh, I thought using the pistol would work. How many kills have I got? 9. Is that 9 kills? And I know we're losing. I would be winning by now, but... assist? Nah, I got that kill. Aww. I would be better than this, but I've not played Call of Duty for a while. So, that's why I kind of suck at it. I normally play different games than Call of Duty. There we go, now I got a kill. Oh. Watch it. Hey, let's just see. Oh. Let's see if that thing is still here from Modern Warfare 2. Let's see if it's still there. If I can get any points. Let's see if that awesome spot which I kept on going to in Modern Warfare 2 is still there. I should still play Modern Warfare 2, but I won't be recording it because I only play it on my Xbox 360, which I've not got here. So yeah. I don't care if it's an Xbox 360. Oh,
wait, what?
Oh, yes, I killed him. I got an assist. No, I didn't. Oh, so UAV. Okay. Whoa, one shot. Whoa, did he just change characters? Whoa. Did he just change characters? Because he looks like a robot. Yeah, I'm definitely staying outside. I mean, inside. Where's the... Ah, there's a shuttle gate. Oh, it is a spaceship. It's actually a spaceship as well. It's a plane spaceship. Oh, no. Spaceship is a plane, though.
The enemy has a drone package.
Package! Here's a package, and it's bullets. Right, so... let's just see if it's the... oh no, it's not there anymore. Oh, well that's bad. Like, there's supposed to be something up here so you can hide there. And then when someone comes past, you can just kill them. Hello! How are you? Oh, he scared me. Headshot! I got a headshot on him and I didn't even notice. That's not a good idea. Actually, no, this is a good idea. No, he's my shield. He's my, oh, get away. Okay, he's my shield, he's my shield. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, he scared me. Oh, my shield down. Whoa, what? What is he using? Wait. Oh, do you jump higher if you're in space? Oh. I'm still good at it. I'm still good at it. How many kills have I got now? 17. That's alright. After this video is uploaded, I'm going to make a Fortnite Battle Royale video. And then after that, I might I'll do a Fortnite Battle Royale live stream after the video. Oh my god, I didn't even notice he was there as well. He was just looking out there and he didn't. I didn't even notice. I didn't even notice until he killed him. Well, I didn't notice until I saw him. So I looked around at him, I saw him, and then he killed me. I wish this was easier. Wait, what does it mean, the red guys? Like, there's red guys and there's orange guys. At the end, when it's yellow guys, it's like an orange, right, this guy's red. Okay, that guy's orange. What does it mean? Because you can see outside of the character, it's orange. Whoa, I just exploded. Oh, alright, are you ready? Ready! Wait. I never really use those power ups. I can just use it whenever I want, because I don't have to use the gun. Wait, oh! Can I kill him? Oh, I killed him. I actually killed him as well. Wait, do it. Oh, lost. I can. Not moving. Oh. Damn it.
Mission failed. This won't happen again.
First place was beat. Okay, I don't know what that says. I can't even read it because it's small. Yay, I'm on level 2 now. I'm rank 2, yay. Which one do I want to play? Well, I don't even know which any of them are. Oh wait, no, I like this one on campaign. Okay, I'm just going to do a random one, I don't care. A random map, actually. Rust.
Location confirmed.
Ah, wait, what? I didn't even choose that one. Whatever. It says on this that I don't have a mic, but I do. Someone else is talking. But I'm in my party, which is way better. This will be my final game. Yeah. My character. Wait, can I change what my character looks like? And I was thinking to make
SDF hostiles inbound.
Voice trolling. I was thinking to do that. Voice trolling. What's going on?
Team deathmatch.
What are you doing? Hey, you! Stop fighting each other. You're on the same team, for God's sake.
Strategic dossier uploaded.
Oh, I thought there was something going to be there. Oh, first kill. Oh, I thought I got first kill then. Oh, killed him. First blood. Oh, I wish I got first blood. Oh, that guy got first blood. The guy who was on the last team got first blood. Oh, I want to win. I will win. Put us in the lead. No! You got me. Can't fail. I mean, you can't fail. I said to the enemy, he can't fail. Of course he'll fail. Oh god, I didn't even notice. I would do a Call of Duty Black Ops. I would do a Black Ops gameplay. Like, multiplayer Black Ops gameplay. I don't want to do it because... Well, I can't do it because I don't know where my game is. But if I find my game, I will do a video on Black Ops. Play no games, you know what I'm saying? You don't want it! He doesn't know what I'm saying. Here I am. Oh no! Ah! Scared me! You scared me! You scared me! Ouch! Oh, he had a minigun. See, in this game, you never know what gun they're using. Like, when you look at them, you never know what gun they're using, because if they jump around and do all that, oh, headshot! Change headshot. Oh, yes, he's using miniguns. I've got miniguns. Well, I think they're called miniguns. It's the power up which I was using. So.
Ally Vulture on the field.
What does that mean?
Friendly Scarab active.
Stab Frostbite, what does that mean? We're still losing because we have less people. Why do they have to give us less people? Wow, stop shooting us. But you're not on my team, eh? I wish it was like, can hit. Oh my god, I didn't even see them! See, on this game, you used to not see where people are. But everyone is a white robot, so it's hard to see them. Especially in this, this place. But this place is almost fully white. Like, it's got so much white on it that they're camouflaging. Well, I am kind of camouflaging. A white robot, but okay, I can camouflage. Look, I'm camouflaging. I've even got a white gun as well. Well, come here, mate. Come here. 3, 2, 1. Ah, I want to jump and then 3 people against one another. Shows that I'm sidearm. I have to kill someone with a pistol because this is a sidearm. Oh, I didn't even touch the gun for a while. Oh, I killed him. Oh, yes, I mission complete. Oh, I have to get 3 kills now. To get 3 kills, but I just need to get 1 more kill with this sidearm. Oh yes, I killed so many people though. I killed nearly everyone there. I barely killed them. Barely! Boom! Oh no, I didn't even notice there was someone behind me. Yeah. Where is he, mate? Where is he? Oh my god! What was he using? Was he using a Molotov? What was that? Was he using a fireman? Did a fireman come? Is that a fire? Is that a fire engine when it's in the future? Ugh. I got two kills. Oh no, I got one kill. Oh, 13 kills already. Sick. Tick me! I wanna get one more kill. Come on, mate! Where'd you go? You know what I'm gonna do next day? I'm gonna go back there and I'm gonna just trick him.
Friendly scarab active.
Oh my god, I didn't even notice you was there.
Ally Vulture on the field.
I wish it was just like gun game. Oh, it's on team deathmatch. I want to get one more kill with my side out. Okay. Great. Come on, use your pistol. Use your pistol, please. I want you to use your sidearm. I wish I had a knife. Because knives are pretty powerful. Well, kind of powerful in some Call of Duties. Sometimes I think they only expect to go one or two. Well, he dead. Come here then, mate. Oh, he doesn't see me. He didn't even.
Friendly scarab active.
Wait, what's my mission? Oh, to get. No. I have to get a few more kills with my sidearm now.
Drone
two
package
more kills
incoming.
On the sidearm.
Ally Vulture on the field.
And then I'll
the enemy launched a counter UAV.
Oh! Did I just get the final kill then? Oh, I did as well. Oh no. Oh, I got that kill. I thought I got that kill with my sidearm.
Mission accomplished. I did not tell
Yay.
You for a second.
Oh, second place as well. Yay, that's me. How do you do your thing? How do you do your salute thing? Whatever it is. How do you do it? Ah, there we go. Now, I was just about to do it. Oh, my gun went away. I was second place.
Just ranked up, soldier. Equipment incoming.
Yay. I got 13 kills. 14.
Well done. Granting you additional mission.
Well, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button, subscribe. Thanks for watching this video. I'll make a Fortnite Battle Royale video after this. Thank you for watching. And goodbye.